no, Gedja's going to get caught out here by Ocelot. It will be Gosu actually their turn two. Gedja does use that ulti. Gosu actually popping his own ulti. Whoa, my God! Karthus ulti backed him with it. Wow! They were not expecting that. SK just got destroyed.
Gosu Pepper looked like he's ready to flash engage here. He has. Headbutt Scorer away. Manages to get caught out with a poor play. Scorer's going to go down here. That is a quick kill. Moscow 5 keeping it real the same way they have throughout the tournament.
And here comes Edward to mop up the kills, maybe. He's going to speed himself up. He's going out there. He's gone flashing now. There we go. Killing spree. Already going for it. Gets the knock up on Freddy. Darien steals it away like a true scumbag. And Virtual will get back on towards the tower. That's a 5-0 to Lulu. Got more kills than his entire team combined.
Alex and Diamond Puffs are coming around for another dive. If they don't ditch the turn right now, they're going to get double kills.
Here we go. Then this is back. Lulu comes down there. The first one, Captain Jack. Captain Jack dead. A double kill for Edward. 3-0-1.
Forces upon this second tier top tower. The Baron buff takes away, means they will be a bit stronger. The Orianna ball goes out, it's in the middle of everybody. Has to be careful. Destiny, Drifter is going all the way in on the score. The basket pop catches multiple members. Bullet time only getting Alex in as the Darren goes jumping. The Van jumping goes off, but Gedja is still in tower range. He's going to wind his leg up a kill. Mappa goes on a killing streak. The tower goes down, and the floodgates open for Gambit Gaming.
They're going to come back even stronger and take away this blue buff away from Rapistar to keep that ult on a low cooldown.
Oh, so they've gone on towards Rapistar. Rapistar is going to get dropped here. Edward is going to be given the kill as well. They actually let him have that one.
And will Edward now be able to chase on towards
Dexter? Yes, up. Can he land it?
Going left, going right. Edward still chasing in onto him. Gedja coming in from the side. Oh! There is the hook through the wall blindly. And an ace coming out of Gambit. The Thresh Prince strikes again.
Darien backs off. We've got Edward coming around the side here. Is he going to go deep for that crescendo? Yes, he is. On towards Jaro.
Wow.
He picks it up. Very nice play there from Edward.
Kha'Zix ultimate might burn that at some point. Lemation, oh, he gets hooked by Edward! Would you believe it? And the team is there. Can they jump onto him?
He's gonna
damage the gold card. Oh, Edward, you are so good. Edward hooks soon. Nice hook. They will knock him into the air. The barrier fight for safe is gonna be close. Play, shield, ignite, is it? Oh my God, he will not fall over. Mabel should survive that encounter.
Diamond gonna get the better of that one. And look at Edward, four-man stun there at the front, keeping everyone away from the fight.
Russian team is best here for me, and Gambit is the best.
Are they going to find? There's a shockwave again, hitting nothing, but there is Edward, and another four-man stun coming in. High going to get the ultimate onto him. Balls is going down.
Going to get caught out here by Candy Panda. He actually turned the damage support around him. This is a support against the AD carry. Edward going low, he's going to fall.
Wow.
No, he actually got the kill before falling from that one. That was Edward's killing spree that Candy Panda just shut down. That's a support, folks.